turning my camera on in the mirror. Sorry.